Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Dear audience, today I am going to discuss about the learning 4.0 or the different approaches of learning. You might have heard this term, learning 4.0. Nowadays this term is very much popular and very often we hear this term 4.0. Exactly what is learning 4.0? Today I am going to discuss learning 4.0. Okay. Actually, learning 4.0 is the different approaches of learning. How we learn and how we teach, the whole environment is described as 4.0 as modern learning. Okay, there are four or five approaches. Today I'll be describing all of those. First one, pedagogy. You might have heard this term, pedagogy. Peda means child, logy means leading. That means the study related to child or teaching a child. So in pedagogy there are two elements common. There has to be a teacher and there has to be a number of students. That means a teacher is leading the students to learn something. In a class, if there is a teacher present and there are a number of students, the method which is applied, it is called pedagogy. It is a two-way learning and teaching method. That means the teacher delivers lecture and the student receives that lecture and gives feedback to the teacher. And applying this loop, learning is provided and different lecture is provided by the teacher. And basically this is a teacher-centric method. That means teacher is the main focus of this learning method. If the teacher is good, the learning will be good. On the contrary, if the teacher is not professionally sound, the students will suffer due to the teacher's fault. So pedagogy is the traditional means of learning. The way we have learned in school, college and university, this technique is called pedagogy. Next approach is called andragogy. Andra means adult, gogy means leading. That means this is called adult learning. Andragogy can be a combination of pedagogy or hortagogy, or it may be a combination of both. That means within andragogy, pedagogical learning can be applied or hortagogical approach can be used or a combination can be used. In case of adult learning, it is always the student centric. That means the student, they fix the pace of the learning and they actually fix what is the subject. The teacher is actually guides the students in this learning process. The teacher is not the main person. Main person is the student. So this is called andragogy in order to teach the adults. Third approach is called hortagogy. This is called otherwise self-determined learning. That means it is also a process to teach the adults. It is a student focused or student centric learning. That means the students fix the pace of the subject and they fix the teacher and the subject of the learning. And in this approach, student is main and teacher is a helping force. So hortagogy is the term we mean by that. It is self-determined learning for the adults. Okay, the fourth one is pedagogy. Pedagogy is otherwise termed as pedagogy or peer-assisted learning. That means once students teach each other in a class, suppose somebody is good in mathematics, he teaches his peers, the fellow students, or someone teaches history or science, something like that. After receiving the lecture from the teacher, once peers share their learning, this is called pedagogy or paragogy. And there is another type of learning. This is called cybergogy. In cybergogy, basically it is the online environment. When students learn from internet or net-based learning, that is called cybergogy. And cybergogy is basically student-centric. It is not teacher-centric. Psychology is the modern means of teaching and learning. If you can remember, during Corona, we have taught our students through internet using Google tools or Zoom. So those sessions can be termed psychology. And nowadays in modern classroom, students use Google, then YouTube. Sometimes they also use Facebook as a tool of learning. So this is falling under psychology. So I'll recap today's class. I talked about learning 4.0 or the modern approaches of learning. There were four methodology. First one was pedagogy, second was andragogy, third one pedagogy, fourth one pedagogy, and the final one cybergogy. These all approaches can be applied single or in a multiplied fashion or blended version. These all approaches are combinedly termed as learning 4.0. So I have come to the end of today's class. I hope today's class was helpful, especially for the teachers and the students as well. So I hope you have learned something today and you have learned what is called learning 4.0. Thereby, this is the end of the class. Thank you for watching. Thank you very much. Assalamu alaikum.